we have a little number written especially for tonight, sung by the boys who wrote it. Do you want to hear it?
Yeah! Many plans that men and mice make very often go astray, and so although unto the present things watch ESU look pleasant, who knows what tomorrow's at the bring? We must be prepared for anything. So if the team looks tragic and the coach is not a big sensation, we have a word that's magic, it'll help us out of any situation. We tried it today and found it okay for chasing the troubles away. When the jitters begin to get you and you're feeling kind of blue, you'll find you can lose the jitters and blues by going like this, woo-hoo! Though at first you'll say it's silly and you mightn't believe it's true, just try it and see how happy you'll be the minute you say, woo-hoo! When things are tough, it's true enough that life is hard to endure, but there's really nothing wrong with you that a little woo-hoo will cure. So when all your friends desert you and your creditors start to sue, stand up on a chair, do this to your hair, and holler with us, woo-hoo! We are found in every pasture where a herd of cattle browse. They never say moo, they holler woo-woo. That's why they're contented cows. If the hen that's in your barnyard won't lay eggs, you're in a jam. But you know what to do, just holler woo-woo, and then she'll lay eggs with ham. If someone steals your wife away, alas, and also alack, be careful, don't yell woo-woo too soon, he's liable to bring her back. Papa Dion was not surprised when babies number one and two,
but at three he said no,
four he said whoa, at five he said woo-woo-woo-woo. You'd never suspect the silly effect a little woo-woo can get. They use the phrase in olden days and it hasn't failed us yet. Napoleon's the greatest soldier history's ever known. Dick Payne, he conquered the bloom when world's entirely on his own. He did all right in many a fight till the night at Waterloo. And what licked the great Napoleon there was Wellington yelling, woo-woo! When Homer scribbled a poem about the glorious Greece of old, he said the Greeks had a word for it, but the word was never told. So we took books and ancient books and we finally found it true that the Greeks did have a word for it, and the word they had is woo-woo! When Romeo met Juliet that very romantic night, we'd like to describe a scene for you that Shakespeare didn't write. The moonlight shone and all alone on the balcony stood the two.
So we looked at her and she looked at him, and both of them said woo-woo!
When Mr. Gloom pops in your room, you'll never come to harm. If you'll always grin, hold up your chin and remember the magic charm. Though the odds are all against you, with a team so green and new, if you fear that you'll fail to win over Yale, you know what to do.
Our professor, we've got a problem. X plus Y is 42. We subtracted and then divided by 10. And what have we got?
A woo-woo.
I'm so surprised to realize how strong this habit can be.
Why, the French are saying woo-woo today where they formerly said wee-wee. So if ever you get in trouble, what's the word to pull you through? Is it ho-ho?
No, no.
Hey-hey? Then give us the old woo-woo.
Woo-woo.
That's it.
Woo-woo.
That's it.
Woo-woo.
Texas spirit, fellas. Keep it up and we'll lift the world. Well, that's all. Good night, everybody. You won't mind if I don't take you home, will you, Laura? I gotta hurry to town to the newspaper office.
You run right along, dear. Don't let me interfere with your work.
Well, you know nothing else could keep me away from you, beautiful. You want to know something else?
What?
Are you keeping a secret?
Uh-huh.
I love you so much, it makes me quiver all over.
And I don't care who knows it.